9 subtraction. There are 4 mangoes on the tree. 2 mangoes fall off. How many mangoes are left? Now there are 2 mangoes left. 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. Mona has 5 fruits. She eats up 2. How many fruits are left? 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. The symbol or sign for subtraction is 7 minus 3 is equal to 4. 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. Let us revise. Subtract by taking away. Taking away 3 from 7 leaves 4. Taking away 2 from 5 leaves 3. Taking away 1 from 6 leaves 5. Taking away 6 from 9 leaves 3. Taking away 4 from 8 leaves 4. Taking away 3 from 5 leaves 2. Cross out and subtract. 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. 8 minus 4 is equal to 4. 9 minus 5 is equal to 4. 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. Concept of zero in subtraction. 3 birds were on a branch. None flies away. All the 3 birds remain on the branch. In other words, 0 birds fly away from the branch. The 3 birds are still on the branch. This can be written as 3 minus 0 is equal to 3. Any number minus 0 is equal to the number itself. Monica has 4 balloons to play with. She gives away all the balloons to her friend. Now, Monica has no balloons. This can be written as 4 minus 4 is equal to 0. Any number minus the same number is equal to 0. Subtraction by crossing out. Example, 8 minus 1 is equal to 7. 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. 6 minus 1 is equal to 5. 5 minus 4 is equal to 1, 5 minus 1 is equal to 4, 8 minus 4 is equal to 4, 5 minus 3 is equal to 2, 4 minus 4 is equal to 0, 8 minus 3 is equal to 5, 9 minus 5 is equal to 4, 9 minus 3 is equal to 6, 4 minus 2 is equal to 2, 4 minus 0 is equal to 4, 6 minus 5 is equal to 1, 7 minus 6 is equal to 1.